Hey, thanks for coming out with me tonight. What you been up to? So tonight I'm having some amaretto. Now I know a lot of people have said amaretto is for mixing with Coke, with whiskey or whatnot, and it's got a real sugary essence. It's usually used for dessert drinks, you could say, because of how sweet it is. It's like alcoholic syrup, so I've heard, so I'm gonna give it a go here. This is amaretto. It is 21.5 proof in alcohol. That's pretty decent. Me being a wine drinker, I'm so used to 12 proof, you know, so anything above 12 proof will get me nice and buzzed. So I'm gonna actually have this raw, out of curiosity, because I've heard so much about it, and look, it comes out like syrup, so I see why people get that, say it's like syrup or whatnot. This bottle here is a $9 bottle. There were bigger ones, but for, you know, tasting, I figure I'd order this at the counter, just to start out. I don't want to get a big bottle and not drink it, and then I just waste all my damn money, because I'm not going to finish it. So, just out of curiosity, it looks like syrup. It looks legitly like syrup. That smells really good. Smells good, it smells sweet, so. It's like, you know Thanksgiving, when your mother would have cherries, what is that called, where they have the cherries mixing in the water, marinating, before you pour it onto like gravy or something? Well, not gravy, but whatever. It tastes like, oh my gosh. That hits you really quick. Ooh. Me being an ultra lightweight. It tastes like sweet cherries. It has the texture of maple syrup. And it's kind of thick when you drink it at first, but then it kind of liquefies as it continues to go down. Oh, this isn't bad. It's, oh gosh, woo! That's pretty decent. That is pretty decent. It's like, it liquefies later, but there's an instant thickness. This buzz is very peculiar. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh, and there's the drunken chills. They're coming. I'm telling you, it doesn't take me much to get buzzed. This isn't bad. I mean, ooh, it hits you more. Oh, forgive me. I'm sorry. Wow. Wow, that is very sweet. And me, I'm not usually crazy about sweet stuff. I don't like Cabernet or flavor wine or whatnot. I'll have a shot of it, but it's not like, I'm so used to dry stuff and strong stuff, whiskey, bourbon, etc. This is like really sweet. And you drink too much of this, you definitely will get a headache later. If you drink it raw anyway. If you drink it raw, it'll give you a headache later. Whew. I don't think this is 21 proof. Or unless I'm just ultra, ultra light. But this tastes like at least 30. At least it's got the proof of really weak moonshine, I would say. But this is amaretto. You should order some yourself. It's pretty decent. Taste, buzz. I'm gonna give this a, I'm gonna give it a 4. Only because, like, I can feel that, I feel like this will give you a headache later. You downing too much of this, definitely a fucking headache later. Goodness. But that's pretty decent. You should try it. Whew. I think I need a shot of whiskey or wine. Wow.